happened to Mary? What's wrong?
Is she gone?
Oh, no. Oh, God! Oh!
What will you do now?
Nothing sensible.
You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
Bring a bottle.
I see some color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in 1/5 the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it.
I'll sweeten you, maggot. I'll come up.
Calm, little puppy, and slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert!
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
Of an eagle soaring high above a shepherd's field, but swooped down on powerful wings to seize a grazing lamb and carry it off to her nest. Flying close by, a jackdaw saw the deed, and it filled his head with the idea that he too was just as strong and capable. So, with a great flapping and rustling of feathers, the jackdaw came down swiftly and clutched at the coat of a large ram. But when he tried to fly away, he found he could not lift his hands, while his size and strength were not up to the task. Even as the jackdaw struggled, the ram hardly noticed it was there. Nearby, just across the field, the shepherd saw the fluttering bird and was quite amused. Running up, he captured the jackdaw.
No more than 2 years! You promised me!
You left! When I needed you the most!
But you had me! What keeps you wondering? Do I not make you happy?
I'm so close, Caroline. Please, just let me do this.
Is everything you do out of spite, Edward?
It's not spite that's driving me, Mary. It's courage.
Courage for what, man? There's no one left in your life to care.
God damn you all. I can handle this.
Lout. Always tearing down when you could be building things up, or building yourself up if nothing else.
Just leave me be!
Change course, Edward! Change your bloody course before it's too late!
Captain Kenway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
You put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I shall have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
Shall we set sail? You're leaving?
Aye, Edward. For I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Unlash the harpoons.
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
It's dead!
The rope is holding!
That's right!
Tie yourself shot, up! Captain.
Watch it! The tail! Ha!
It's a hit! You see that, lads?
Nice try!
Snap, Captain!
Stay sharp, lads.
One more, yeah! Captain!
Woo! All right! Yeah!
Hoist them up!
Well done, Captain!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!